here. Here, tell me what everything is so wretched.
No, man.
Timmy, come away with me. To Joyous God. Let us have it open and above board at last.
Well, I've told you 1,000 times. I will never leave Arthur. Ever. Let us say no more about it.
This is agonizing. Day after day, year after year. Would God I had your talent for acceptance, your invincible English calm?
Oh, the insensitivity of sensitive men. Who are suffering so much they can suffer nothing for others. You think you're the only one in torment? I'm just as tortured, just as anguished as you. What would you have us do to this man we both love? Run away? Leave him? Make him publicly miserable? Force him to declare war, where either one of you, if not both, could be killed? What kind of a heartbreaking solution is that?
Sorry, Jenny. I shall never mention it again. Nor shall I ever come to it.
Jack.